Hey everybody, hi, it's Lodge Mountain Len. Wanted to put this video up for everybody to see how we can edit a photo that they want to use for whatever, your business cards, your greeting cards, or maybe just even a print. It's entirely up to you. Anyway, listen, what we have here before us is a famous painting by Norman Rockwell. It's called The Thanksgiving. And we're noticing that it's a little bit dark. So what we're going to do is go up here and click on that turkey, right click, and we're going to open it with Adobe Photoshop. Okay? And there we have it. And again, as you can see, it's a little bit dark right now. First thing we want to do is to ensure that we're going to have this image set at a proper size for us to work with. So I'm going to go to resize, and then I'm going to click on image size. And right now we're at 200 resolution. That's where I want to be. And I always take the largest number of either the width or the height, and I reset it to 8 inches. Okay, I'm just going to click on OK, and that's where I want it. I can actually bring this up a little bit bigger. So I can see what I'm working with here. Okay, then I'm going to go over to the Quick Edit menu here on the right side. And oftentimes, this Quick Edit menu right here on the right-hand side will take care of everything that you needed to do. For example, I was complaining about how dark this photo was. If I just go under the General Fixes tab and click Smart Fix, it does clarify it a little bit, but it didn't quite make it light enough. So underneath the lighting here, I'm going to adjust it to bring in a little more light to it. And that lightens it up pretty good. I'm just going to click the green arrow, which means OK. And let me see if I want to do anything else. Do I want to make it more clear with the contrast? That's pretty acceptable right there. Maybe I want to lighten it up just a little bit more. That looks a lot better. Maybe I want to adjust the automatic color here. Yeah, I like that. I like that. How about if I auto-adjust the contrast? That's okay too. Maybe I want to put a little bit more color to it. See, I can actually move this up and down to take a lot of the color out. Excuse me. Or I can bring it all the way up to give it too much color. I think I'll just accept where I had it before. And I'm pretty well satisfied that. I'm going to just go up here and I'm going to click File. I'm going to save this. Call it Thanksgiving. I'm using a JPEG. I always use JPEGs. I don't know why. I just like JPEG format. Click OK. And I want the quality of my picture as high as I can get it. In Photoshop, this is 12. I can bring it all the way down to like 0 quality. 6, wherever I want. But I take it to the highest quality. And this picture size is 1.5 meg. We'll be talking more about this in our lessons. Click OK. And it's saved. That simple. Okay? Thanks very much.